Morning, welcome to the Yellow Shed of Wonderment. This is Bilty's 1 minute business tip for the day. I'm out about 4 days a week. So when I've got lots of meetings, I need to get a way of communicating all the actions from it really, really quickly between having a meeting and getting in the mode of transport to take me to the next meeting or whatever I'm doing. And I've found a way of doing it. Also, when you're doing internal communications, you want a bit of thought and what have you, you need to get your thoughts down quickly. And if you're out and about, how do you do that? Well, this is how you manage to get timely communications that are rich in emotional return for people that aren't like War and Peace in terms of emails. In here, I've got a little app that I've created a workflow on. It's called the app was called Workflow. You click a button and it goes into, click here to start recording. I click to start recording and it records what I'm doing. So just, can you send a note to somebody I've just seen? These are the action points that are coming from it. Bam, 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 bam. Thank you for that. Can you diarize a follow-up in a week's time? Can you also pass this on to X and Y to act on it? Or if it's an internal meeting or thought, I've just thought of a way we could do with improving this or that and the other. Can you just have a think about it and let me know what your thoughts are? And then that's the type of thing that you can do on that. And then just press a button and watch what happens. It goes and attaches it to an email from me as a file. And it says, happy voice note. So people know it's a voice note. No, it's nothing to worry about, because without that, it sometimes can be seen as a hand grenade appearing in their inbox. They never know, you know, press it and you never know what's going to happen. And you can then simply say who you're sending it to. Bosh, job done. And it really has made a world of difference to the quality, speed, and accuracy of communications that I do with people, both internal people and people external to the organization. If you want a copy of this workflow, send me an email, simon@webmartuk.com, webmartuk, all one word, .com, and I'll send you a link to it. And let me know if you've got any other hints and tips and what have you. I'd like to have them back in return. We can always improve. Every day, in every way. Peace, comrades.